Hibiscus syriacus, agroplants.org, also known as Rose of Sharon or Rose Mallow. It's perennial deciduous plant, used for mostly for ornamental. Also, it's edible. The leaves are edible and they are great. And also the flowers are edible and it's nice in the dish. I don't know why people just don't eat it. It can arrive in white or pink flowers, red, yellow, and purple. The inner, it's white. Sometimes it's always darker in the end of the, in the inner where the petal arrive in the connected. Sorry. So it can be red, black, purple, orange, yellow, a lot of colors, but mostly much darker. Can be also full flowers and okay, so growing conditions. So cool climate will be the best. Well-drained soil, seeds or cuttings. This is really easy to start. It's invasive, so don't worry about to grow it. You will grow it probably anyway. The best season to plant it, it will be in the spring. Major pests are galls and nematodes. There is solution for nematodes, but mostly this is pest-free plant. Pruning it will be mostly for design. You can shape it as an edge plant. Main problem that there isn't leaves in the winter, so if you don't mind, it's great. Because of the flowers, it's bloom very nice. It will grow from 1 to 2 meter. It's 3 to 6 feet, and it's fast growing plant. Average amount of water, big amount of water would love it. Full sun will grow the best. Half shade in hotter climate. Bloom from the spring to the autumn. Depends the climate, depends the conditions that you give it. Fertilizer are very important in order to get a lot of flowers and also to put more than one cultivar on the same. You can graft it, you can plant it one on each other, it doesn't really matter, it will grow. And okay, so about the flowers, what you can do from the flowers. So you can use it for beverage or salads. It's very nice. Taste it before you put it in the salad to know in which salad you would love to put it. And the leaves edible from the spring to the autumn, but I would highly recommend in the spring, especially in hot climate or in the beginning of the summer in a colder climate, because they are much more tender and lovely to eat. I wouldn't eat it in the first years, although you can. After it's established, you can cut it. But I would wait like 1 year, the plant is quite of big and it's fully established. So what you can do from this, cook it. I love to roll it to put something inside. I forgot the words now. And beverage, not very recommend to cook it and it's better. Or that's all. So that's all from growplants.org. Don't forget to subscribe, visit our website, and of course like this video. If you have any question, just ask and grow this plant. Hope you enjoy.